Why am I picking black players over Michael Jordan? Why? How come you haven't heard me say anything racist like fuck black people, nigger this, send black people to Africa or anything like that? I haven't said anything racist. Maybe you're the racist, motherfucker.